Queen Elizabeth II has reportedly been left devastated after her grandsons Prince William and Prince Harry apparently broke their grandmother's heart. The Queen is the grandmother of Prince William and Prince Harry. And now a royal expert has revealed the two brothers have broken their grandmother's heart. According to Ingrid Seward, editor-in-chief of Majesty magazine, the Queen does not care for the alleged feud between her grandsons. The Queen would, however, never interfere in the brothers' private business, the expert claimed. Speaking to The Sun, Ms. Seward said, Her Majesty does not care for the alleged feuding amongst her grandchildren William and Harry. That would make her very sad. But she would never interfere with their lives. The royal expert also claimed the monarch preferred the company of her granddaughter Zara Tyndall and husband Mike. She said, They are certainly light relief. She can be herself around them. Speculation about a feud between the royal brothers reached new levels recently as Prince Harry and wife Meghan Markle split from the Royal Foundation charity they shared with the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex confirmed they would be leaving the joint project to set up their own charity. The charitable organization has been renamed the Royal Foundation of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge after having previously included the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. The Royal Foundation said the decision was made following a review into its structure and added both couples will continue to work together in the future. The charity said the decision was also taken to better align their charitable activities. The foundation was first set up in 2009 by brothers Prince Harry and Prince William, sparking speculation a rift between their wives had caused the split. Earlier this year, Buckingham Palace confirmed the couples had split their households. In a statement, the palace said, "The Queen has agreed to the creation of a new household for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, following their marriage in May last year. The household, which will be created with the support of the Queen and the Prince of Wales, will be established in the spring. The Queen has given permission for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex to base their household office at Buckingham Palace. Their Royal Highnesses will appoint new communications staff, who will form part of the Buckingham Palace communications team and report to the Queen's Communications Secretary, Donald McCabe."